Says all these are created for his pleasures. Different tongues, colors, language, the beauty of the west and the beauty of the east, reflecting the glory of the God of Israel, Yeshua HaMashiach, the Lord Jesus Christ. I welcome you tonight to the presence of the Most High God. Enjoy his presence tonight.